हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मैथ्स क्लास। इन चैप्टर नंबर एंड ऑपरेशन वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, स्टेटमेंट सम्स ऑफ एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लिकेशन। नाउ टुडे टॉपिक इज डिवीजन। लेट्स स्टार्ट द सिंगल डिजिट डिवीजन। Before we start a division, let's recall the steps of divide. Step 1 is divide, step 2 is multiply, step 3 is subtract, step 4 is bring down the next number. Now, divide 38,580 by 4. Now, 4 is your divisor, it comes outside the divide sign. And 38,580 dividend, it comes inside the divide sign. Now, for our convenience, we write it down the table of 4 in the side of the paper. Now, first step is divide. 3 is smaller than 4, so we can't divide with 4. So, we need a next number. That become a 38. Now in the table of 4, 38 will comes? No. So we need that number that just less than the 38. That is 36. That is a multiple of 4. 4 nines are 36. Now 36 comes here, 9 comes here. Now, third step is subtract. 8 minus 6, 2. 3 minus 3 is 0. Now, the fourth step is bring down the next number. Next number is 5. So, bring down. It becomes 25. Now, 25 comes in 4 table. No. So, we need that number that just less than the 25. That is 24. That is a multiple of 4. 4, 6 are 24. 24 comes here, 6 comes here. Now next step is subtract. 5 minus 4, 1. 2 minus 2 is 0. Next step is bring next number down. 8 is down, it become 18. Now again, see the table of 4, 18 comes, no. So we need that number that just less than the 18, that is 16. Now that is a multiple of 4, 4, 4 is 16, 16 is here, 4 is here. Now next step is subtract. 8 minus 6, 2, 1 minus 1 is 0. Next number is down. It become 20. Now 20 comes in the table of 4. Yes, it comes on. 5, 4, 5 is 20. 20 is here, 5 comes here. Now next step is subtract. 0 minus 0, 0. 2 minus 2 is 0. So what is the remainder is, that is 0, 0, and what is the quotient is, this is the quotient, that is 9,645. So put here, 9,645, and what is the remainder, that is 0, 0, 0, 0, that is a remainder. Next is double digit division. Divide 5,796 by 16. First, you write it down the table 0 till 9. Now, 16 is your divisor. It comes outside the divide sign. 5,796 is your dividend. It comes inside the divide sign. Now, first step is divide. Now first digit is 5. 5 is smaller than 16, so we can't divide with the 16. So we take the next digit also. It becomes 57. Now in the table of 16, 57 comes? No. So we need that number that just less than the 57, that is 48. 16 threes are 48. Now 48 comes here, 3 comes up. Now next step is subtract. Now 7 minus 8. Now 7 is smaller than 8, so we can't subtract it. So we take borrow from 5. It will become 4. Then 7 will become 17. Now 17 minus 8, 9. 4 minus 4 is 0. The next step is bring down the next digit. That is 9. So bring down, it become 99. Again, you see the table of 16, 99 comes? No, so we need that number that just less than the 99, that is 96. 16, 6 are 96. So 6 is here, 96 comes here. Again, next step is subtract. 9 minus 6, 3. 9 minus 9 is 0. So the next number is 6, bring down, it become 36. Again you see the table of 16, 36 comes, no, so we need that number that just less than the 36, that is 32. So 16, 2's are 32, 32 comes here, 2 comes up. Now next step is subtract. 6 minus 2 is 4. 3 minus 3 is 0. So 0, 4 is your remainder and 362 is your quotient. So write it down. At the last, quotient is 362 and remainder is 0, 4. So students, today we have learned the concept of division. I hope that now you will be able to do the sum that we have seen.